Mm-hmm. Do most of them disperse then?
No, they stick around. They go to the farmers. So we're on 12,000 acres, so we've put a lot of boxes up around. So a lot of those boxes.
Stipulation in there that allows retirement.
Yes.
So I was nervous as heck. So she developed arthritis in her bad joint for the last few years, just because of age, and then because she hasn't been flighted, she's got arthritis.
Oh, no, Ford won't give you ice and meat. No, no.
Any other?
You know, we've just got the sponsorship now for a bucky and a car for a year, so they've donated.
I think.